Hi, it's John here at Primal Woods, and just doing a little bit more sawmill maintenance today. For those of you who are interested in perhaps having some milling done, this is just one of the things you can have your eye out for while that milling's going on. So these are what are called side supports. They are down at times, usually when I'm clamping low. In other words, I've only got a couple inches left of the log to mill. But when you're loading a log, they're up. And the force of rolling a 1,000-pound log onto the mill and hitting these side supports can cause the bearings, of course, to wear. So today I'm going to be checking that out. There's two measurements. One is when the side support is in the down position, you measure the distance from the bed rail, you know, low on the support and high on the support. And that needs, the top measurement needs to be no more than 0.8 millimeters greater than the measurement from the rail at the bottom. And likewise, in the up position like this, then we're checking to make sure it is square. Again, to within approximately a 38th or a 32nd of an inch, which is about 0.8 millimeters. So that's done in this fashion. And then I want this to be either perpendicular, straight up and down relative to the bed, or I want it to be tilting slightly towards you, up to, again, 0.8 millimeters at the top. So I've already done a preliminary check of all four side supports, and I have a bit of work to do, so I'll show you how that's done. Okay, so the first step is to make the adjustments in the horizontal position. So I just use a stainless steel rule. I'm measuring here, and I've got about 8.8 millimeters. And then out here, I've got 8.9 millimeters. The spec is 0.8. This one at the most can be 0.8 millimeters bigger. So I'm close. 8.8. 8.9. The best case is it's the same. So I'm going to move this by moving this mounting attachment to my right, your left, which will pull this out. And I want to do that. I want to pull it out about a millimeter. So basically, I have to loosen these two bolts and then take a mallet and push this mounting plate to my right. So that's okay. So I loosened these two bolts. You may not be able to see them on camera. Same as these two right here. Now I'm going to use my homemade mallet to touch this over a little bit so I pull this out by about a millimeter. Got my stainless rule so I can check. Looking at about 8.7. Eight point seven. just what the doctor ordered. So now I'm going to tighten my bolts back up. Tighten this one and then I'll double check to make sure that nothing has moved before I tighten the second one. Good there at 8.7. Good there at 8.7. So I'm just going to tighten up my second nut, and this one will be done horizontally. And a final check. Eight point seven. So horizontally, this one is good. Now we'll do the vertical. Okay, so check. Now I'm checking vertically. So basically, I've got two square cross section aluminum rods. Tubes. These don't come with the mill. You have to buy them separately. And then I put my square. So these are on the bed of the mill. Remember, I want my surface here to be perpendicular to the bed of the mill or at the top up to 0.8 millimeters towards you. So when I put this on here, very close to vertical, very close. I'm just a fraction of a millimeter on my side. In other words, the side support is tipping out. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make an adjustment to get this thing to vertical or a little bit past vertical. The way that's done is I loosen this mounting bolt, and then they've put little 3/8 drive notch in this plate so that I can turn this arch to pull this top in or push it out. So you can't see this one that I'm working on, so I'm showing you on this other one. So that'll be the next step, will be to loosen this bolt and then make this adjustment and then retighten the bolt. I've loosened the mounting bolt. So now I'm going to use my 3/8 inch drive to move this plate to get this to vertical or just slightly, 0.8 millimeters at the top from vertical on your side. So if the top is tilted towards you, I want to see a little bit of light here at the bottom of my square. Direction. I had a 50-50 chance. Okay, I've got a little gap at the bottom, which means I'm tilting towards you. I think I might have gone a little bit far. Okay, I think I'm good. So now I'm going to tighten up my mounting nut. Double check. Okay, that looks good. Okay, now I just have three more side supports to go. Thank you for watching.